that was one of the other thing that I got very angry about with Oxfam.
Yeah.
They put on the book on vulnerability.
Oh, they did?
Oh, yes.
Oh, so they're one of the groups that,
Oh. But a social construct of risk that also then does that exploitation using that factor.
Yeah.
Not good.
And I had high regard for Oxfam.
Oh. They paid $250,000 for Susan Cutter to do a human vulnerability.
Is that right?
Yeah, and they use census tracts.
Oh.
As if that's going to tell you anything.
Yeah, okay. In fact, when I started out with, I mean, not started out, was working with NGOs.